working with you. You are in a good place so far. Everybody in the company. We wish you good luck and happy trip, and I'm happy to work with you. I wish you any place you go, you work safe like how you work with us. Thank you very much.
We miss you, sir.
See you another time. I hope to see you back again.
We miss you, sir.
Hey Garrett, I won't miss you. One long ball hitter in golf. Gone. Elliot, well, the short guy's back, so have fun.
I'll take it over for you, Garrett. It's been sharp this week to walk it over.
Good luck. Stay warm in Chicago.
Yeah, good luck with your new role back in Chicago. I know you started here in 2002, and we went through so many different projects, and I really appreciate, and it was so nice working with you guys, especially you, and wish you good luck in Chicago.
Yeah, like Neil, we all wish you all the best, and it's going to be an exciting time for you, and things will be different in Chicago, I'm sure. Like Neil, and also the remember from Pete on the Carolina what he used to say to you, but I don't think I can say that right now, otherwise you have to edit the video.
Best wishes on the next step in your career, and I'll pass it to Noe for her message.
Hi, Garrett. Thank you very much for the past 7 years in the ER and 1 year in head, and I wish you all the best for your next career in the U.S.
Shibu.
Hey, Garrett. It was very nice to working with you for the past 6 years in Great Lakes, and I wish you all the best.
Michelle.
Hi Garrett, thank you for the past 6 years working here in the Middle East. I will never forget your expressions whenever I ask you to sign our checks, and it will be very memorable. Hope you will not forget it too.
Okay. Hi Garrett, thank you for being such a good person inside and outside the office. We will miss your very expensive smile.
Garrett, I've known you as a simple, quiet, responsible, and dedicated to your job. Thanks for everything. We wish you all the best in your next journey. And good luck and stay safe always.
All right, and now we have a small presentation from the accounts department. Lorraine?
G, good looking. A, awesome.
And R stands for responsible.
R, really good dancer.
And E for excellent.
And T for very talented. Very talented.
Another T is try to come back and visit us.
Yeah.
Okay. And now we have a short video we'd like to show you guys as well.
Yeah.
Tell my fingertips, they won't be reaching out for you.